Now Gallardo from the set. Ground ball right at Elvis. They come home, and they got Miller running back to third. They got him in a rundown now. Beltre tags him out. Miller, though, stayed in the rundown long enough to allow Hicks to get to second base. But a big out as Elvis came home immediately. And they got Brad Miller in that rundown.
Yeah, ideally, you'd love to get this out in the rundown quickly enough so that the batter can't get to second base. I think Bobby, if he could do that again, might have held on to the ball a little bit longer so that the one throw to Beltre resulted in a catch, a tag, and the runner staying at first base. Got the out,